As much as I want to sit here and watch this, no. I don't want to know anything. Oh, this is like the game. The time is just fucking me on. Like, nothing is going right. Everything is trying to stop me from playing this game. Fuck yeah, I'm playing it. I need to get CC back and not the shitty pizza place. Yeah, I said it. All you can eat pizza. You know it's never good if it's all you can eat pizza, people. Sponsored by CC's. Oh, God. Huh? Don't even see these cracks. Getting old, I don't see this shit. What the fuck? Just go on this side of the fence? Yeah, obviously not. This is fucking weird. Why would you even put a fence there? To keep him falling off, stupid. Oh yeah, I'm the stupid one. Shut up. Oh god damn. Huh? What was that? Yeah, that looks like the storm that was in Heckiesville. Great. Oh, right. I'm supposed to be dodging. Nope, they don't use a touchpad anymore. Okay. Thank god they shit things that move really slowly towards you. Oh. Cat? What the? Is this where I find my pussy? For the first time? Boosh! Uh-oh. What? You about to get fingered, dude. Sid got fingered. Oh my god. We found it. Cat, perfect timing. You up for this? Of course, as long as Dusty is. I'm not fucking illiterate. I'm not literating. I'm not narrating the cat. Alright, Dusty. You know what to do. I need to pull it away from CC and Sid. Grab the giant Nevi's attention. I was supposed to hit it much faster. I was too. This game is. Shut up. I'm not gonna give you excuses. It's gorgeous. Hey Nevi, over here, biatch. What? What the? Whee! Ah! Hey there, I'm gonna fucking throw a rock at you, bitch. Ow, my hand eye. Dude, you can't jerk off or you'll come in your eye. Time to finish it. when you've managed to weaken a powerful enemy, you have the chance to finish them off. Oh my god. I can't help how I see things. Okay, the touchpad button display is okay. Oh, what the? Man, everything is just buttery, freaking smooth frame rate, isn't it? Your hand got fucked. Wow.
Ah, Dujupula.
That girl.
Meju Dusty. Do my share banga be it.
I like hearing her talk. With Dusty and my power to control gravity back, I escaped that bind. But when the gravity storm faded and the settlement returned from evacuating. Uh-oh. Lisa looks pissed.
Lisa? Grand Cici?
Lacey? Oh, wait, Lacey. God damn, I kind of combined Lisa with Cici. Shut up. Hey, Lisa, shouldn't we be thanking Cici? Cici found Dusty. And with Dusty, I...
Vador!
Cici, there won't always be someone to help you. I'm so sorry. You need to learn to watch out for yourself. Lisa just doesn't want to go through the same tragedy again. Again? What tragedy? Girl, I mean Kat. I apologize for thinking you were just lying about your past. Who the fuck would lie about that? Thank you for bringing Cici back. Oh, well, no worries. I keep thinking there's gonna be more. You can use the spare room in my airboat from now on.
Wow, oh yeah.
Awesome, no more sleeping with ducks for me. Now about your partner. She gives her a duck. Please give her a duck. He'll be out of action for a while with that injury. Oh, Sid. Uh-huh. My partner, you mean Sid, he got fingered, didn't he? Dude, how's he gonna tell people? It's not even someone he knows. It was like a giant hand too. Like, it's gonna take months for that that gap to heal. He wasn't hurt that bad, was he? When someone goes down, it's up to their partner to pick up the slack. What? Good luck, partner. That's fucked up. With her apology and generosity, I discovered that the tough exterior wasn't all there was to Lisa. However, it was still a large part. Thanks to Sid being out of commission, I would be pulling double duty. God damn it. The fuck is this? Okay, I don't understand what I'm looking. Huh? Oh, my old costume. My clothes are good as new. Did Sid do this for me? He had to. No one else fucking knows what you used to wear, right? I'm not doing it! I guess so. I wouldn't have expected him. Of him. My clothes are back. You're back. Things are looking up. What do you say, Dusty? Should we go work out the kinks? I should try floating first. La la la! I was just going to do it anyways. Now I can really get around the settlement. Yeah, right? Stop midair in the designated location. Ah, this is... Oh, you're still using everything I like. Okay, cool. Blep. No shit, I'm doing that now, asshole. I guess I wasn't supposed to know it. While floating, aim the blue target marker with that, tilt the controller, use R1, blah blah. Press R1 again to stop floating. That's what I do, I'm doing. You can press L1 at any time to return to normal gravity. Float, okay. Yep. Alright. It's Cece, I wonder what she's up to. Is there anyone else to talk to? Now I can actually move around. Has anything changed? I don't see crystals or anything to grab. Oh, she did grab on her own. I guess she just didn't because it was the beginning of the game and she never powers. Damn, dude, this looks awesome. Okay. Cece, where are you? Let's do it.
Cece,
how you like my new clothes? Those are the clothes we found when you were first dropped in here, stupid. What?
Sid!
Yeah, they were beaten up pretty bad, but Sid mended them for me. Sid did a great job patching them up. She doesn't sound like she gives a shit at all. Yeah, who knew he had it in him? She's all excited and she's like, who gives a shit? Kat, you've got an amazing power. Not to mention you're always so positive and strong. Thanks. To you, Cece. Me, but I haven't done anything. What are you talking about? You're the reason I got my power back.
Please?
If you hadn't found Dusty and taken care of him, I might have never seen him again. You're welcome, Kat. And you too, Dusty. That was it? What? Oh, stop doing that! You're just making me get high now. This is peer pressure. Go. If you hold X, which it didn't tell you, you can do this. You go faster. You're a dick.
Okay.
Huh? Who the fuck? I guess we don't know who it was. Poison? Oh, does it what? I think it's R1. I was tapping L1. I was trying to stop myself from doing that. There we go. Oh, it's that guy that has that eye. The third eye. Shut up.
Oh.
With all that flying and falling, you've got yourself the nifty power there. And those clothes look right fancy. They suit you. Yep, feels like I'm back to my real self again. Guess I should practice a little more to remember how it all works.
Was it?
Don't push yourself too hard. Wouldn't want you to be sore from your mining shift. Excuse me? Maybe I should head over to the windmill boat. Alright, let's go. Soundtrack has definitely been, I don't know, the other one was good too. This one, a little bit calmer, more relaxed. What? Yeah, I know! What the? It's Masai, wonder what he'll say when he sees me now. Hey, dickhead. Hey, dickhead. How's it hanging? Don't go acting all hot just because you're some fancy gravity shifter. I'm not acting hot, but you've got to admit it is cool. That's exactly what I'm talking about. Look at my pink hair. It's fabulous. And that partner of yours. Playing up the whole injury thing to get out of work. He's not playing it up. He would do that. Why does Masai always have to be such an asshole? He's a Debbie Downer. What's going on now, Debbie? Let's talk to Debbie. Up. You done, Debbie? Maybe I should go practice where there are no people. Oh, that sounds like Debbie. Head further back in the gravel pit and start training. Oh, come on. Good God. Oh, shit. I want to see the sun. Just because of the way it's peeking through, I like that. Yeah. Yeah, this game is rough to watch. Because I use the 6-axis and I don't care. Because everybody's like, oh, it's got to be perfect. It doesn't. You can do this. Go. Whee! You don't have to be perfect on aiming. You can just have fun. And boom. This looks like a good place to practice. Okay. Shift gravity and fall to the rock's face. There you go. Okay, time to stop shifting and get back to the ground. Okay. There you go. Okay, I was gonna say I could see where the marker was going to be, but I wasn't sure if I should head there. Huh? Where? Ah, oh, come on! Ooh. Fucking shit. No, can't I? Oh, come on. Like I said, you don't have to be perfect. Shut up. Shut up. I am what I am. Gravity gauge and energy gems. When your gravity gauge runs out of energy, you can no longer control gravity. Energy will recover naturally over time, as long as you aren't using any powers. You can also recover your gravity gauge's energy by collecting energy gems. After shifting gravity, falling to a wall, you can move, jump with X, evade with R2, or perform any other actions as if you were on the ground, right? So that tutorial was completely nonsensical. That one little part made no sense. Everything is the same as what you've known. And why you're telling me anything? Hey, I love it. So far, I love the game. Oh, come on. Stop doing this. Oh, come on. What? I wonder if I can land on the narrow spot there. Why? Fuck. Uh-oh. So you can alter the aim a little bit mid-flight as well. She wants to be the top. I think this one you have to be precise. Let's just get near it. Where the hell do you want to land? Literally, man, at this angle, it looks exactly like a penis. Thank you. You're on the tip of the cock rock. Can I get up here? What? If something's obstructing your view of a navigation marker, the marker's visual will change to indicate that. Oh, the red. Okay. Shift gravity to get around this obstacle and continue towards your destination. Oh. I see what's up. I thought I was going to the big rock. I'm going over it, okay. Boosh! There you go. I'm off my game. Oh, shut the fuck up. No. Even with her smart ass mouth. Gravity test trophy earned. Hang on one sec. Alright, what are we doing? Go back over here? I wonder if we're gonna like crack open that purple shit. Oh, really? Dicks. Yeah, I've been doing that, I know. Alright, let's do it. Oh shit! I obviously thought something was behind me, was under me. Shut up. So we're just walking around? Okay. La 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 la. Oh, I don't have my glide kick or anything yet. Or slide thing or... These ducks sound weird. Go! No! Why don't you have a place to go? Where do you want to go, girl? Why am I trying to do this the hardest way? I want to see if I can kick that. That looks like something's gonna hatch in this town or something. God damn it! Wonder where they want me to go. I want to check out over here. Sid wasn't in the gravel pit. Better look around Bonga. Oh shit! I'm looking for Sid now. Okay. A little weird on sliding, but yeah. A little bit of bugs, but I mean, how many people are gonna jump on hills like that? It's weird, the sense of speed is like slower but faster at the same time, because this is a much bigger area just draw distance wise. No idea where to go. What? I was gonna say, there was a fucking platform right under me. Any ladies gabbing about how to get stains out? He's like, that doesn't work, you lying asshole. I stab your throat, bitch. What the hell? Where these games are making me feel like I have multiple personality disorders or something, dude. What is it, by night I'm fucking Batman? At daytime I'm a woman who lost her pussy? A pussyless woman? Oh, I should have said pussyless man. Oh, I hurt my feelings. Man. Didn't take me long to find my pussy, though. Oh, really? I don't even understand how you lose. Shut up. How you lose your pussy. The hell's Banga? I've been away for a day, dude. I don't remember these terms you just taught me. Is there a map? Is there some fucking form of map? Let me look. It gives me nothing. I don't know where Banga is. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna end this and I'll bring you right back. Come hang out. I don't wanna hang out. I wanna play video games and hookers and alcohol. In fact, forget the hookers. Forget the alcohol. Welcome back, everyone. Alright. I have no idea what we're doing. So in this action-packed Let's Play, today we find out how to get to CC's Pizza. Sid was medically retarded. I want to fuck with these things. Can I kick them or something? Just revert. And then, like, go into it. It is absolutely incredible. Like, I don't know how anyone else is going to look at it, but the original was built for Vita. Alright, Gravity Rush 1 was built for Vita. And this feels just like Gravity Rush. To be able to mimic controls like, how the fuck much skill that is. I thought it would feel completely different. It's a little faster. Because obviously the PlayStation 4 is a much more powerful system, but I didn't even see pro-specific stuff yet either. I think this is just how it looks. Okay, I'm just gonna run like a biatch. I'll be here. God damn, she dips though. Where the fuck am I going? Banga. Where the fuck is... There's Sid. Where the fuck am I going? What? Look how these three women don't even care. Poor Sid. Yeah, I think I'm getting this down, baby. Oh! Wow, you made that all by yourself? You're so talented. What? It's like a fishing rod. There's nothing complex about... Mr. Sid, what did you do back in Heckysville? Oh yeah, he was a cop. My job, I was a cop. Protecting and serving. That's me. That's so cool. Did you protect the city with Kat? Yep, she was a great assistant. I was calling the shots. The brain, you might say. Cool. Be fucked up if they're all gay. They're all trying to get with Kat. That would be funny though. Okay. Wow, check out Kat. They did just check me out hardcore. Yo, Kat looking good. With these with the materials these pretty ladies lent me, I patched up your old clothes. So I have to thank you. I have you to thank. Fat. Fits like a glove, eh? I trimmed the chest for you. Look how mad she looks. Hold on, you were supposed to be too hurt to move. Ooh! I got worried when I didn't see you this morning. Well, a guy needs rehab, right? So I went out on a walk. So you can move. If you can walk, you can work. Ow! I knew he was faking. Oh no, you okay? I must have strained something. You know how these injuries are. What's coming? The British are coming! To your stations! Cat! We're leaving. Lisa needs you. Do me proud, Gravity Queen. You fucking dickhead. Good luck, Cat. Lonely request. You're telling me you don't need a grav suit? Nope, not with Dusty. So that thing's a source of your power, huh? Oh, for fuck's sake. Fine then, show us what you can do. Take this radio with you and watch yourself. It's dangerous out there out at the mining site. Don't worry, and I'll be sure to bring home a big haul. Oh, fuck. God, this asshole. Somebody kill him. Are you seriously going out there like that? Shut up. Don't you criticize me, you little peckerhead. Yep, you got a problem with it? Lisa already gave me the okay. People who don't protect themselves end up dragging the rest of the group down. If you get hurt, it's your own fault, so don't go calling me for help.
Okay.
Why is he trying to talk like Elvis or some shit? Look at his lip. You understand? I'll be okay, thanks to Dusty. Just remember what I said about not dragging the rest of us down. A hunk of bullshit. All preparations are go. Lower us down. Figures I'd pair with the show off. Oh, shut the fuck up. Can't believe the getup. You better take this job seriously, bitch. Eh, we'll see. What? Green, blue? That's weird. There's a lot of different cat paws there. Oh, come on. Every time. Nice. Wish I could move around like that. Oh, shut up. Dude, I bet she would cause a couple accidents. Like, these guys, all they normally see is giant assholes in suits. And then this pretty-ass girl walks by. You know one of them would drill their foot. Don't push it. You don't want to go getting injured. I'm fine. My body feels lighter than ever. We'll see. The person who brings back the most oil wins. It's time to show you why they call me the Mining Queen. King. We'll start with this island. Got it? Got it, and just watch. I'll bring back a ton of ore. Goes without saying. But all the ore is shared here. Then how is this a race? Lisa decides the bonuses, so no stealing.
Ooh, yeah.
I know. Ooh, yeah. When this information is displayed in the upper right, view a detailed tutorial. Hit deposits of gravity ore to break them. Open and collect the pressure chips inside. I stopped because I was watching the video for a second. That was detailed. Information on how to play the game can be viewed from the announcements menu. If you're having any trouble, check it out. Okay. Alright, we need to find a bunch of sacks. There's a sack. La la la, please. Oh, damn! You're gonna lose. Pink hair, biatch. What the fuck? He's probably mined like three pockets. He's like, son of a bitch! Well, fuck, are you or hidden? Where do I go from here, though? Ah. I feel like I'm trying to kick my cat. Hey, let's get that one he's trying to... What's with this rock? I can barely scratch it. Alright, never mind. Don't fuck with that one. Fuck with all of them. Except the one that he's... This one? No, that's... Pretty funny. How fucking mad would you be? Fucking... Gorgeous girl, not even dressed in a suit, just steals all your shit. Hey, he did that, and I got it. That's pretty cool. They are a lot tougher. I think the combat is gonna be much more fun now. Okay. Oh, there's another one? Where? Thanks, ladies. All in a day's work. This is gonna be a long day. Why? I'm done. What the fuck? That's annoying. Cat here? You're doing amazing work. With my power back, mine needs no sweat. I'll bet even old Messiah is impressed with your new power. Somehow he's a dickhead. I mean, I doubt that. You can leave the rest of the island to us. We're relying on you for the islands we can't handle. Sure, I'll be right back with some... Or then.
Cool.
I guess. Having to do that fucking work. What? Yep. Hold X, yep. Been doing that. La la la. Ooh. Why can't they get this? Yep, they still got an absolutely gorgeous color scheme. There you go. Turn to normal. There you go. It seems very unnecessary. What the hell is the catch over here? Just say that. Don't see why they couldn't have done this. This is weird. Huh? Down? Where? What? One of my favorite things about the series is the things you have to forget. You just like want to fall, and you're safer falling than you are in most. It's so against everything you've been taught as a gamer. It's probably why I'm so addicted to it. I don't care who you are, though. There's no way to program a camera perfect for this type of game. Come on, get out. Up. Figured it'd be up there. See, I always used to do like this. Nope. Not good enough yet. Damn. I'll do it this way. Alright, where's the next one? Wow, I got confused as fuck there. My favorite thing too is watching people play this and try to commentate. Trying to keep a thought while doing these insanely confusing things is something else, dude. So I know people think I'm tooting my own horn, but try it. It's a hell of a thing. It's so fun. I don't really look at it as I'm the best or anything. I look at it as you guys are teaching me, you know? I'm doing this stuff, pushing myself to get better, to share this stuff with you guys. You should see the shit I do to practice. I used to watch Jackie Chan as a kid, and he has a lot of coordination things he does to warm up to get his muscles ready. I've been practicing, like, coordination stuff so that I'm better at coordinating all the time. Hey, we've got this island covered. Can you get another one?
Okay.
And get this covered, bitch. Fuck you. Cover that. Shut the fuck up. Go home and beat your children. Uh-huh, sure you do. I'd be cool if I do this, like, because that bitch, gravity bitch, we don't have any work. Oh, that would be awesome if they could fucking do that. Alright, fine. Fuck you guys. You don't want my help? Fuck ya. You didn't teach me. Do I have that? No, it's locked. I'll see if I can power up. Hi, pal. Didn't I go to the island you wanted? Why isn't... I didn't see anything else. Goddamn cat. I mean, my kitty, shut up. Oh, it's right there. I was like, why the fuck didn't it come up? What? Help, scarabs! We're back on that island you just left. You just fucking... I'm on my way. I'm on my way. I'll try to stay out of sight until I get there. Wait. Oh, you try to stay out. Why the hell would I try to stay out of sight? I won. Oh, actually, I needed to fall down. That's fun. Yeah, go through the pole. There you go. Idiot. We need to hurry. We only have so much time. Go. I'll adjust as I need be. Here we go. So I'm using the left stick there. Huh? Nevi, I need to save those miners. Huh? I've been kicking everything! To defeat a Nevi, destroy all the red glowing cores on its body. Attacking any other part of a Nevi won't deal any damage. I tried to too. Hey, fuck yeah. I got health, so it's all good. Oh, yeah, it's telling me that's health. What? You little fucker. Evade suck shit. Evade this. Cocksucker? Okay, so they're in the sky. See, no shit. I want to get this. I don't really care about them. What? Ooh! Circle to grab and stasis field while... Okay, we'll do that. Alright, enemy markers. Gotcha. Give me... Thank you. Here, have this. Any other little fellas want to play? You want to play? You want to blur? Well, I don't really need that, so... You little fucker. There we go. Oh yeah, this lock-on's awesome! Then what happened? Oh, that was it. Huh. You saved our butts up there, you're amazing! It was nothing, just a few Nevi little fart. Little pussy fart? Nevi. Oh right, you call them scarabs. Guess everyone's got a different name for them. We're okay here, you should go on ahead. Right, I'll try to cover the hard-to-reach place. And if you see Masai, tell him to come back. Oh, he ran off like a little girl. He went off where we can't get a signal. I haven't heard from him since. He's the best miner in the settlement, so I'm sure he's fine. Anyway, I'll tell him to come back if I see him. Though I doubt he'd listen to me. Because I won't tell him. Huh? Aww. Find ore to mine. How far did Masai go? Whee! See, and then you can just adjust as you're flying. That's what I should have been doing, but I'm a little anal shithead. I know I've been doing that, thanks. Alright. L1, please. I'll be right with you guys. I just like to kick stuff. You know what I mean? You hit me, you motherfucker! Also, I like how they slowly change color. I wonder if they did that before. It's much more readable now. Oh, there, little fella. Aw. Shit. Fuck! There we go. I was actually waiting for my thing to replenish. Yeah, lock on him. Oh. I was wondering why I didn't see an enemy. Shut up. Okay, let's just go out here. There we go. So wait till you see how clever the enemy design is, too. Yeah, just fall. Alright, back up here. This is why I say it gets really confusing. You go around this. Let's get on this. This way I can get my composure. There we go. I always kind of, with them gone, I can get back to mining. I always tend to find it a little easier to use her hair as a guide. Because the hardest part is telling where gravity is. And where you're going to fall. As weird as that sounds, it's really hard to understand at first. It's not very safe, but I better head further in. Okay. We better charge up for this one. It's pretty fucking far out there. In fact, I'd say this is a good spot to end this video, and I'll bring you back. See you then.